Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the firewall to block certain programs or apps from connecting to the internet on Windows 10. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening Windows Search. Search for Firewall and open Windows Defender Firewall. Now select Advanced Settings from the options on the left. Open Outbound Rules from the left sidebar. Now under Actions on the right, select New Rule. Select Program and then click Next. Now click on Browse and select the app or program that you want to block. On the next page, make sure that the option which is selected is Block the Connection. Now choose when you want this rule to apply. Select all options to stop the app from working on all connections. Finally, name your new rule and then click on Finish. This rule will effectively stop that app or program from being able to connect to the internet. You can disable this rule easily by right-clicking it and then choosing Disable Rule. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows tips and tricks.